the elevator at the Brandon General Hospital.
It's a classic Otis. Completely original, too. Except for the lighting. It did have a dome ceiling, but it was modernized. Step kind of. Now, may have 6, 7, and 8, but there's only 5 floors in the hospital. Figure that one out. Probably planned for expansion at some point, but never did get around to it. Right again. Very fast traction elevator. Watch the indicator, it's very dim. 5. Let's up to the basement. Watch the leveling this time. Again, everything's original. And get out here. That's it.